Photofyers, welcome again to our daily tips and tricks. Thanks for joining us. I'm Casey, and I'm going to show you a quick tip today on how to use collages to create sort of your own custom template. So let's look right at it. First, you're going to start with photos and collages, and that's where you can select any of your photos. I'm going to do a quick search for backgrounds. Here you're going to see a lot of really interesting, some solid colors and some pattern backgrounds. I'm going to pick one because I like ice cream with ice cream in the background. And then I'm going to just go right back and grab a picture of my adorable child eating ice cream and stick them together. Now see, you're going to see a lot of options for all types of background ratios here. What you're going to do is just, I select this one right here and click the check mark. You're going to have options to resize your backgrounds however you want to. I'm going to resize it to right about here. And then we're going to edit the layout a little bit to really make this look like what we want it to look like, which is a kind of a templatized version of an ice cream photo by clicking edit layout. And we can edit our borders. So here I can change my border size. I'm going to take it all the way down to nothing. I really only want the background at the top as kind of a title overlay and my image below it. Now I can resize this picture of ice cream here to get it right wherever I want it. I'm going to leave it right there, and I'm going to scoot my kid's head down just a little bit so you see the entire picture. Then we're going to move over to text and overlays. So here, now, despite the fact that these are two separate sections, you can actually treat them as one whole photo. I'm going to search for ice cream here in this section and find something interesting to overlay on top of this. So I'll stick this up right up here, and let's stick something else on there. Keep calm and eat ice cream sounds like great advice. We'll stick that right there. Obviously you can't see that, so I'm going to change the color. See what that looks like. Still can't see it really well, so I'm going to add a contrasting shadow underneath it. And maybe upsize it just a little. And click done. So there you have a quick and easy tip on how to create your own kind of customized templates. So you can do this with more than just two elements in a photo. I would love to see how you're using collages to create your own custom templates and with different backgrounds and images side by side. If you make one, please link to it or post it in the comments below. We'd love to take a look, and we will see you next time. Thanks.